divide 168 by 6. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 168 here, 6 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 6. 1 smaller than 6. So we should take two numbers, 16. A number close to 16 in 6 table is 6 2s, 12. Now we should subtract, we get 4. After this, bring down the beside number, so 8 down, so 48. When do we get 48? In 6 table, 6 8s, 48. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.